Craig Overton and Roelof von der Merwe combined for an unbeaten 164-run 8th-wicket partnership to help Somerset build a big lead over Hampshire. Rain delayed the start of play in Taunton, but when the players took the field in the afternoon, Somerset resumed on 257-5 in reply to Hampshire's first innings of 338. Allenby was not out 37, with Gregory on 1, and it was the latter who found the boundary early on. Allenby went to 50 in the 8th over of the day. But his innings was to end soon after, caught down the leg side off McLaren for 56. Von der Merwe got his innings going with a boundary, and Gregory then stepped it up a gear, taking 2 boundaries off 1 wheel over. Gregory passed 50, and he and Von der Merwe began to find regular boundaries, taking Somerset past Hampshire's first innings score of 338. Gregory fell for 61, but Von der Merwe and new partner Overton traded maximums as they continue to build Somerset's lead. The pair were looking comfortable at the crease, and they saw the host through to tee on 422-7, a lead of 84. The remainder of the day was the Overton and Von der Merwe show, with the number 8 and 9 batsmen putting on a display for the Taunton faithful. The pair were spraying them to all corners of the ground as Somerset's lead continued to build. By the time stumps were called, both batsmen had made it into the 90s, with Overton not out on 97 and Von der Merwe on 91. Overton, whose highest first-class score is 99, will have a nervous wait overnight before he comes out on day 4 looking for the 3 runs needed to bring up his maiden first-class ton. It was an impressive-looking batting card for Somerset, with almost every batsman making a significant contribution and number 7-9 making an incredible 249 runs between them. Somerset will take a 196-run lead into day 4, and they'll be looking to pile on quick runs early in the day to set themselves up with a shot at victory.